see a good one though. The ones that are here.
Dear Heavenly Father, I come to you right now and thank you for allowing us to make the second round of playoffs, God, and just giving us the chance to play this game another day, Lord. So thank you for allowing us to wake up this morning just to be able to breathe and be able to live, God. I pray that as we go tonight, you help us play the best of our abilities and be with us and protect us and help us come with the victory. In my prayer, amen.
Amen.
Hey, we had a long bus ride now. Listen to me. They don't remember. They do not remember people that makes it to the second round. They do not remember teams that just make it to the second round. And it's time to go. You're not playing for yourself. You're not playing for just the people in this room. You need to walk out when you come out there and look at all the people that have come from Russellville. They're ready to see us play some football. Now let's go to work and let's play lights out tonight. Let's go to work.
Play back some mother, boys. Let them know.
Let them know.
Start now.
Be with me, it's on three. One, two, three.
Be with me.
Walk all the way to the end now.